Will you not come with us, brother?
No. This is our fight. And I will see it finished.
Johnson, do you have the frigate?
Yes, ma'am. I'll land her as close to the control room as I can.
Safe is better than close, Sergeant Major.
Roger that. And ma'am, it's good to have you back.
Halo. It's so new, unfinished. I'm not exactly sure what will happen when we fire it.
We'll head for the portal. And we'll all go home.
Alright, let's finish up this Let's Play.
Blood dispersal pods. Control room's at the top of that tower, Chief. Go! There should be ramps that lead to the top. Check the other side. Or Sentinel.
Top of that tower. You moving, Chief? I got your back.
yourself.
You didn't tell me he was here. Well, we are finally doing what he wanted.
Open up! Coast is clear.
Not for long. I'm tracking additional dispersal pods. They'll be hitting any minute.
Chief! Arbiter! Let's move!
Do I take life or give it? Who is victim and who is foe?
It's trying to rebuild itself on this ring.
Hurry! Control room's close!
Yank me, Chief.
I'm not gonna lose her, too.
Oh, hello. Wonderful news. The installation is almost complete.
Terrific.
Yes, isn't it? I have begun my simulations. No promises, but initial results indicate this facility should be ready to fire in just a few more days.
We don't have a few more days.
But a premature firing will destroy the Ark.
Deal with it.
We'll destroy this installation.
Unacceptable!
Unacceptable! Absolutely unacceptable! Protocol dictates action! I see now that helping you was wrong! You are the child of my makers, inheritor of all they left behind. You are Forerunner. But this ring is mine. I take no pleasure in doing what must be done. You do not deserve this ring!
I'm getting you out of here.
No, no, you're not. Don't let her go. Don't ever let her go.
Unfortunately, that failed.
Send me out.
As we all know.
With a bang.
Chief, I'm so sorry.
I am sorry, Spartan. But come.
We still have a chance. Find the doorway in the cliffs, Chief. The Dawn is on the other side. Don't let this ring be the end of us, Chief. There! Johnson's Warthog!
Time for probably my personal... Oh.
Well, technically... Come on, Spartan! Go!
Time for my favorite video game ending of all time. Alright.
in, Chief.
Oh, shoot.
~70%
Warthog run music always here feels good. The music they chose for this ending is perfect. Have the Halo 2 playing at this. This isn't exactly why this is my favorite Halo. Is this right here. Multiplayer is also decent. Campaign is great. And for being my first Halo, I hold this game dear to my heart, so. Talking grunt.
Got it, Chief. Jump. Floor it right into the hangar.
Booyah.
Chief!
And we have finally finished the fight.
For us, the storm has passed. The war is over. But let us never forget those who journeyed into the howling dark and did not return. For their decision required courage beyond measure, sacrifice, and unshakable conviction that their fight, our fight, was elsewhere. As we start to rebuild, this hillside will remain barren, a memorial to heroes fallen. They ennobled all of us, and they shall not be forgotten.
Present! Hops!
I remember how this war started. What your kind did to mine. I can't forgive you. But you have my thanks for standing by him to the end. Hard to believe he's dead.
Were it so easy? Things look different without the Prophet's lies clouding my vision. I would like to see our own world, to know that it is safe. Fear not, for we have made it so. By your word, Arbiter. Take us home.
Chief? Can you hear me? I thought I'd lost you, too.
What happened?
I'm not sure. When Halo fired, it shook itself to pieces. Did a number on the Ark. The portal couldn't sustain itself. We made it through just as it collapsed. Well, some of us made it. You did it. Truth and the Covenant, the Flood, it's finished.
It's finished.
I'll drop a beacon, but it'll be a while before anyone finds us. Years, even. I'll miss you.
Wake me. When you need me.
And that concludes the Halo 3 Let's Play.